Hello, you guys. Welcome back to the Golden Rush. Welcome. So my hands are kind of messy. It's hot today here in Cali, California. But today, talk about keeping cameras video today. I think it was a non-necessary video to put it. They literally did nothing, to be honest. It was like non-worthy. This video didn't even worth getting a million views, to be honest, because it wasn't that funny. They just did nothing. They went to the grocery store to get stuff to make grilled cheese, which is so easy. Just put butter and bread with some Vermont cheddar cheese. That's all they did. Then she played Jason all day, and that was basically it. So they played Jason. She had a mask on playing Jason. It was, and they saw footprints. Which is, like I said, I told you guys in the last video, I think my grandma went to go eat Chinese. That, I know they're gonna bring it up again. Something's gonna come up again, it's footprints. Maybe it could have been a trash truck guy. You do not know. What is doing this, like, I don't know. It's kind of getting old and boring now. So they went to go supposedly pulling the trash, right? If you're saying it's fake, it's getting old now. This isn't just panning out to be stupid, so it's, you know. But a lot of people are like, oh yeah, da 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 da, all this and all that. You know, like, people think it's getting fake, like, stop doing this, you know. All footprints now, fake. It's like, he won't stop talking about it, but he just has to keep it going. So I think it's quite cheesy, to be honest. It's getting old now. I told him, like, they should stop doing this, and it's kind of boring. So that's all I did. They made grilled cheese, and they played, Jason, Friday 13th. That's all they did. It's like kind of boring, you know. Kind of cheesy, but what can we say, right? You know, what can we say? So that's basically it. They really didn't, like I said, they really didn't do much. And she's like, oh, they make the best grilled cheese. It's so simple. I can make that same grilled cheese they just made and call it the best. You know, you gotta add some tomato slice and some other stuff in there. You can do so much with grilled cheese. Simple one is just, it's not rocket science. Let me put in the comments, it's not rocket science to make grilled cheese. All it is bread and cheese and butter. That's all you need. I can use a little bit of spray instead. But butter gives that nice crunch and crisp. But it is good. Don't get me wrong. Anybody can make a grilled cheese. If you guys can't make a grilled cheese, you guys don't know how to cook, to be honest. Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches are easy. If you can't make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, you can't make grilled cheese. If you can't put butter on the bread, or some people say don't butter the bread, some people say just put the butter on the pan and cook it that way. Some people say don't butter the bread, or don't, whatever. Kind of get the soggy or whatever. So some people say just like put the butter in the pan, cook it that way. If you can't butter up the bread and make a grilled cheese, you can't make a freaking peanut butter jelly sandwich. You can't even cook ramen. You just put noodles in water. You can't cook. I'm not saying you guys are not bad. You can't put water. Well, I'm not talking about keeping a camera there. I can't talk about people in general. You can't do that. Simple things. And then you guys can't even cook just regular simple meals. You know, I went to culinary school because I learned. And I'm still learning. Still at home. Always cook stuff. Always learn how to just keep on doing my chopping. Keep on doing that. Just keeping up. You know, it's always practice. Practice makes perfect, right? That's what they all say, right? But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think. Was this a stupid video they put up? Was it really not necessary to put up online on YouTube? This is not a million view video. It's not worth. Some of them are. Some of their old videos are. But this one is not worth a million views. I'm telling you guys straight up right now. This is not worth 1 million. Y'all know it. I know it. The world knows it. But this is getting quite crazy now. With this detective of somebody's here goes. They're gonna say upon Halloween, haha, we pranked you, or like the end of Halloween, the end of October, haha, we got y'all. I'm doing this for Halloween, cause it's prank month. Right? Can't really wink, but. Right. Prank month, quote unquote prank month. So anyways, I think I should watch this video. It's quite a, I think they could do a lot more with their time, make a better video than this, to be honest. But anyways, catch you later guys. Have a great rest of your Monday. I know it's Monday. It's Monday Night Raw. All my wrestling fans, Monday Night Raw. It's going to be a great Monday Night Raw. I want to watch. It looks awesome tonight, this Monday Night Raw. I can't wait to see it. Kind of been lacking on watching wrestling. I haven't watched the last two pay-per-views. I haven't watched pay-per-views since I think the last pay-per-view I ever saw was SummerSlam. That was it. I haven't seen pay-per-views since. I just keep on getting highlights of the pay-per-views I've never seen since. I wanted to see the last one they just had. What was that one? Hell in a Cell. That's the one I wanted to see, but gotta get back into watching my wrestling, man. I watch it occasionally, like just the Monday and Tuesday. I don't watch NXT anymore. I used to, but not anymore. I'll get back and watch my things. So I think I should watch this video. I'll see y'all later. Have a good one, y'all. Have a safe Monday. I know Mondays are hard, but we'll have to get through them, right? So I'll see y'all later. Bye, y'all.